ready? I'm ready. Are you ready? I'm totally ready. You know who's got four thumbs and is ready to lead Team Showtime to victory? It's these guys! And not only us, we got the captain, but we got our buddy, Just Alex. You never met Just Alex.
No,
we got Just Alex.
Guys,
there he is!
I am so glad to see you here, because I know that we have this match in the bag. Think about it. You two as a team. My experience. This guy on a motorcycle is about to drive by. But you know what? I think we're going to be okay, because we have the captain. We have Captain Clash.
Captain Clash. Captain. And
but we have this gentleman right here.
Who's the man?
LDB!
Now, that's one question. But I have another question. Where's our captain?
Yeah, where is he? Has anybody seen him?
Well, he's on Showtime.
Fellas.
I like this, man. Pick
time, Tony Clash.
Oh yeah, Dominate. We know each other. Yeah, we've been watching.
I know you.
We know each other. Too. And we've agreed, man. The past is the past. It's over. Especially after Dick Lane, what he did to you, man. And you got him tonight. Ah, my man. Oh, yeah. We agreed. Our differences aside. It's for his fallen
one
brother.
Night.
For one night, man. Fellas, we got this, all right? You guys got War Court, man.
We got
Come
it.
On,
we got
bro.
It.
Forget
we got
hype.
Those two big guys.
Yeah. Rip that beard out, man. You got Dick Lane.
I'll take
I
care of
that.
Dick. You don't worry about me.
He's good with that, man. I love it. Me and you, hey, the Terror, they don't call him that for nothing. Fellas, tonight we do it for Joe, man, the fallen brother.
All right,
we do it for
go.
Nick, all right? On three, we do Showtime. Team Showtime on three. One, two, three.
Team Showtime!
Bam!
Put Tony Clash back on the shelf in the XWA arena. Team Terror will be victorious.
There will indeed be order in this courtroom. New jurisdictions are being opened up to us, and the War Court shall bring judgment to all.
Team Clash, you've just messed with the wrong kind of monsters. There's gonna be nothing but pain in your future, because Team Terror is coming out on top tonight. Dominate, doomed. Tony Clash, doomed. LDB, doomed. And Just Alex, I'm coming for you.
Who knew opening, and you've seen it right there. Oh yeah, ever since we've collaborated with Establishing 85 Films. Yeah, Clash is an 80s baby, so it's a whole new opening, it's a whole new environment, and speaking of 80s, it's episode 82. And you've seen the beginning, Team Showtime discussing their strategy. And then, right after that opening, it went right into Team Terror. Team Terror talking about how they're gonna destroy us and all that. Well, on this Showtime Tony Clash show, it's a new era, it's a new time, it's time, it's showtime, let's hit it! Boom! Yeah! I love that! It's a Showtime special! Team Terror versus Team Showtime Fall Brawl Benefit Show! Check it out!
Give it up for Tom Ellington, Jim Sage, Jim Lane, Judge Singers, and the Irish Warrior. They are Team Terror!
that. Good day, sir! Yeah.
I knew something was up. Something was up when I only seen Billington, Dick Lane, Chambers, and IW, because they counted IW as two people, and I knew something never seemed to add up, but I was trying to take advantage of it. And what did they do? Right when we think we're down to a two-on-one advantage, another competitor comes out. And he took Clash out, man. He took the captain out, and it wasn't cool. I had him, you know, LDB, lawnmowered, bam! Clash cutter, right in the air, but it didn't prevail. You got us this time, Team Terra. If there's ever a time in the future Clash liked his team, I'll probably keep the same boys, and we'll do this again. But that was for you, Nick, and your fallen brother, Joe. Benefit shows, Clash loves him, and he loves you guys. Now let's get to a T-Lin report.
Hey everybody, it's Tasha Lynn here for your Tasha Lynn report. Just as you know, we did collaborate now with the Established 85 Films, so that's what, obviously, you see my new opening, so I'm really excited about that. Now, we need to get to the matches for this coming show, September 24th, which is this Saturday. What an awesome event we're going to have for you. Not only are we going to have the four people going against each other for those tickets, but we're also going to have Little Daddy Bravo going once again for number three with Showtime Tony Clash. So let's get started with the ticket holders. We have in this match four of them who will be competing for those two tickets, which will be Xander Stone, Brian Albertson, Hunter Kane, and Dick Lane. In this match with all four of those gentlemen, the only way they can win their ticket, the opposite person's ticket, is they have to pin the person with the ticket. So there will only be two pinfalls. So one will have to pin one of the gentlemen with one ticket in order for him to win the ticket, and vice versa for the other two men as well. So let's see what happens on that match. That's going to be exciting, because I'm really excited to see whether they keep the tickets or if they have to give them up. And how exciting, guys. Number three for Showtime Tony Clash and Little Daddy Bravo. We're nervous. We're really hoping that Showtime can come out on top, of course. But who knows? They did an awesome job in the Fall Brawl as a team together, so that was really interesting to see them work together. So let's see what happens when they're going against each other again. Now for the tag team champs, Middlesex Express. They are now going to be going against one of two teams, which would be between the Under the Influence or the Fellowship. So that should be interesting to see who wins that match and then go against the Middlesex Express for the Tag Team Championship. So guys, how interesting is this one going to be as well? Now we have Peretti and Dolore, which used to be a tag team. And per the altercation that they had at Most Wanted, now brings us to a match that they're going to be having against one another. Not only are we going to have that match, but Peretti had something to say. So let's take a look.
Looks like good old Polo has to prove himself again. But this time I'm not proving it to the fans. I'm not proving it to management of NAW. I'm not even proving it to myself. Like that time, you know, I wouldn't let anybody help me get the cat food off the top shelf of the supermarket. No, this isn't like that. This is different. This time, I'm being asked to prove that I'm still worthwhile in that wrestling ring. But I'm being asked by my best friend. On September 24th, MAW Envy. There's none of that between us. But there's going to be nothing between us. Except a couple feet of that wrestling ring. My opportunity to prove to the button-down brawler, my best friend in the world, that I've still got it. Winner of this match decides fate of Dom and me. Came here because of me. And I owe him. I owe him. Best Dom Peretti that I can beat. And I owe him the best beating that a friend can give another friend. So when we step in that ring, all the jokes, all the gags, all the hard luck hero stuff, the Dom and Nate stuff, the hey Dom, the hey Nate, it's out the window. It's me and you. Brother, you know what happens. You know what I'm like when I've got something to prove.
Wow. So Peretti still defends his point that maybe what people say is old, but he's still got it and he can definitely hold his own. And we all know what Peretti's motto is, that's sportsmanship. So let's see if he can really hold on. Next in the final match now is going to be the World Championship match. CJ Price versus Judge Chambers. Personally guys, I am a big fan of Judge Chambers. I can't lie. Considering the fact that CJ Price has yet to beat Judge Chambers. If you remember, the very first match that they had, Chambers was victorious. As well as when he picked out the Lethal Lottery, Chambers as well was victorious. So let's, from my opinion, let's hope that Chambers will also, in this match, be victorious, as well as win that world title. So those are the matches that we have for this Saturday, September 24th. Show starts at 1, and as usual, it will be at the Chop Shop, 681 Broadway. You will see Tony Clash there, as well as myself, Tasha Lynn. And that's all that I have for you today. We'll see you next time. Back to you, Tony Clash.
Nice T-Lin report, though. Yeah, man. That was great. MAWMV. It's coming. Yeah, I said it 3 times. Because that's what I got.
Tony Clash, you want to know something weird?
What?
Is that last year, it was your 30th birthday. On the weekend of an MAW show. And because I'm the nicest human being, I set up a cake for you. You do realize your birthday will be 2 days prior to the 24th show.
Yeah, we're not doing that again. That's not happening anymore. Ugh. Yeah, Clash will be 31 years young, okay?
It's no fun. I'm sure everybody in the back would enjoy a cake.
No, we don't need no cake. Okay, we don't need nothing. All right, and you want the only cake that Clash is gonna go ahead and pound and crush that night is a cake called LDB. Yeah, the final battle. This is it, man. Okay, you knocked me off that ladder. Matter of fact, I got a little exclusive interview here that we had. Yeah, MAW backstage pass. Take a look at this.
Listen, man, it was an honor wrestling you again. Luckily, on my part, I came out the victor. You know, but then again, we put on a hell of a performance better than the first time.
Okay, man, that's great. That's awesome. Okay. Congratulations. A little mishap and you get the W. Cool. You know what you just did? Do you realize I was up here on the line and now I'm down here because of you? I took this match as a favor, man. That wasn't supposed to happen like that. Okay, I gave you the first one, right? Okay, I got the W, you got the second one. You know what that makes us? Even! That's it, you're not better than me, we're even! How about that? Huh? How about part three? How about that, man? How about envy? You know, something that you do to me. Yeah, you had your people out here tonight. You sneak attacked me when I'm over here looking at Jamie Tucker. And that's when you went along and capitalized? That's fine. I get what you're trying to do. You're not going to knock me off that ladder.
I snuck up on you?
Yeah, you knew what that we had a match. You know.
But you, as soon as that bell rang, you walked out because you wanted to kiss Jamie Tucker. It's not my fault.
You know. You knew, man. You know how I feel about that Jamie Tucker. You know it, man. You capitalized.
Part three?
How about that?
Do it, bro?
Best out of three. We might as well.
NB. Are you sure about that?
I want it, man.
And you got it. September. I'll see you.
Heated words between me and LDB. Oh, yeah. We went back and forth, and it's going to happen. It's going to happen. Now, 1 week has gone by, and Jamie Tucker, I haven't heard from you. You know, you were so quick to send videos out before, but I haven't heard from you yet. You want me to keep continuing the timeline? Okay. Well, before Saturday comes for MAWMV, we'll have another show here. Hoping that it will be Jamie Tucker's response to, you know, the RICW and MAW not wanting to do the part three due to what I had said at the RICW shows mentioning... I guess you want to say rival companies that I wasn't supposed to do. Well, I'm sorry. The Clash didn't mean to do that. You know, caught in the moment, kind of just happened. Okay, you don't want to miss MAWNV, guys. It's going to be a great show. It's free. It's Saturday afternoon. You don't want to miss it. With that said, bam! Yeah.
This is awesome from the 80s.
Thank you. It's the way it is. Had a blast. I had a good time. I will see y'all on the other side. I never surrender. See you when I see you. Peace.
Come home just after dawn. Wife asks me to go mow the lawn. Honey dear, you're the gal that I wed. But one more word and you're dead. I'll pile drive you right through the bed. Cause wrestlers just wanna bust heads. Father calls, says what's become of his son? A professional wrestler, just a no good bum. I said, dear dad, take back what you said, or I'll take you round to the shed and beat you till you're blood red. Cause wrestlers just wanna bust heads.
We'll mangle you.
Your life is hanging by a thread. Cause wrestlers just wanna